When I say the word Christian, what's the first word you think of? I recently asked that question of my social media followers. What's the first word that comes to your mind when you hear the word Christian? I received thousands of responses, and the top answers were words like hateful and judgmental and hypocritical and phobic. Words like compassionate and kind and loving didn't even make the top 20, and that's a problem, and that's why I wrote this book. If God is love, don't be a jerk isn't just a diagnosis of the hateful exclusionary religion that we see so much of, though it is that. It seeks to answer the question of why something that began so beautifully has often turned so ugly. And it's also my story of trying and often failing miserably to not be a jerk myself. And it's a dreaming of what it could look like if religious and non-religious people worked together in collaborative, compassionate communities to try and make love our calling card. This book is for people of faith, morality, and conscience who know that if your religion doesn't make you more compassionate, well then what's the point? So I hope that you'll pick it up, that you'll read it with some friends or family members or a small group, and you'll really wrestle with the ideas there, that you'll let them encourage and challenge you. And who knows, if we do this hard work together, maybe one day when people say the word Christian, the responses won't be hateful or judgmental or tribalism or bigotry. They'll just be love. I think that would be really good news. If God is love, don't be a jerk.